Welcome to Love Math Edu. Please subscribe. Are you struggling with math? Do these 10 things. 1. Study math at least 30 minutes daily. 2. Focus. Get a bottle of water, ease yourself. Move away phones, music, movies, and from noisy places. If your mind wanders to something else that you need to do, just write them down. 3. Take 5 to 10 minutes to go over the concept before solving math problems. 4. Do all assignments yourself. You may collaborate, but be actively involved. 5. Always have a summary book for formulas, laws, and theorem only. If you watch this video up to now, then you are enjoying it. Please like and subscribe to the channel. 6. Find the topic application to real life. All math topics have real life applications. 7. Practice going a month without calculator. Learn your multiples, BODMAS, and mental math tricks. 8. Always attend classes, even if you hate the teacher or you feel you do not understand. 9. Do corrections to practice tests. Ask for help if needed. 10. Solve extra problems. 1. Set both long and short-term goals. Also, have someone monitor your progress. Thank you for watching.